I imagine you
can
just
y'all
win.
See my character moving?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, how are you head. Doing that?
You just move your cursor. I hate that everyone started doing it. I hate you all. Fuck you.
Ana Puerta, leader of demonic local cult, the Watchers of Azazel, has not been seen for weeks.
No!
Hello?
No. No. No.
Did anyone see how aggressive that shadow was?
Ew,
did anyone,
yeah.
Did anyone notice that?
How do you do the blue light? What?
Right click. Wait, is
oh,
my regular
we have
flashlight
a...
on? Oh, it is.
Yes.
Okay, we have battery life, so...
Oh, ew,
oh,
no,
but it,
no.
Oh, it goes yeah. to... Oh no, so the battery life is when you use
light?
The right click.
Oh.
Oh yeah, it's only for the blue light. Hey,
oh,
wait,
okay.
This says no trespassing. I think we should leave.
Was it just me, or am I the only one that thought that girl did not look like she could own a cult at all?
No, even... she did not. I
mean, jumping
I trespassing? So... I'm trespassing.
I'm trespassing. Oh my god.
Oh, somebody left their note. Got
what
it.
Does
if
it
I
say?
Could read.
Oh, you can press
you
E on
oh,
it.
E.
What is this? I have hay. Oh. Oh, I can only hold the hay or the gas.
No, not really. She's
here, somebody pick up
hay.
The hay. I have gas.
I have hay.
I have gas on me. I don't know if that's...
G to drop.
How do we light... What are we lighting? Hello?
I don't know. Somebody in the house? Can we put it on fire?
Can I open the door? Oh.
Did I throw it inside? No, I didn't.
Oh, hear something?
Hell no!
No, I don't hear somebody, nothing.
Somebody where? Oh!
I think that's a dog.
That don't sound
or
like
or a
dog.
Coyote.
That's a hellhound.
Where's Archfiend?
Archfiend?
Oh, no, he already died.
Uh-oh.
He went over there with the, oh, with, okay. with the noises coming from.
Oh no, I think he's dead.
I hear...
Oh, there he
him.
Is. What are you doing over here?
I just wandered. I got a med kit.
Ooh.
I was just looking. I heard
is there
like a septic
dog. In there?
I can't open any of these doors.
Did your game crash, Jason?
Nope. I'm still in it.
Did Steam update?
Where did Sierra go?
She went that way.
All
there's
right.
emotes.
Sure. Yeah. Okay, man. Sure.
What the?
Hey, come here. Okay, man.
Yeah,
nah,
sure. Here.
No.
Here. No.
That's nah. louder than us
come
talking.
Here. Okay.
Oh, I see a med kit. Oh.
Nope.
Sierra found a key.
No.
No
way.
No
way. Over here. Come on.
How you do that?
Okay.
I don't know how
sure.
to do it.
Yes. Yeah. Sure. Okay. No.
Hide and seek.
Look. Ah!
Oh, no. Goats. What? How come those goats could rip down a door and
they
we couldn't?
They put the door down. Yeah. Nah. Wait.
Oh.
Are y'all finding
okay. Oh, no.
Archfiend found the basement key.
Oh, I don't like
this. I hear Azazel's voice in my head. Feel his range in my... Oh, God. No, she's
oh,
losing.
Oh, hell no.
All right, well, she's probably
oh, I don't
want to
go up the stairs.
Dude, they're eating
I
pizza
don't...
with forks. No
nope.
wonder this is a demonic cult. Anyone hear what he's saying?
Why are they eating pizza with forks?
Because they're a cult.
Monic
oh, weirdos. I can't click on anything.
Aren't we a cult as well?
Yeah, we're part of it.
We're the good cult. No, we're
that's
good.
A basement key.
I don't
I
think
guess that's supposed to open this door over here.
You know, we have enough gas.
Wait, basement key.
Archfiend has it.
It worked.
All
nice.
Right.
I don't,
what's
I don't
in
like
here?
How that opened up. It went. Arr. Oh, the knife!
Is there
no.
a demon in here? What the hell?
Do you hear something?
Hello? Hello? Oh, hell. Oh.
Nope.
Oh,
nope.
Hell no.
Oh.
Everyone's right? going back to Jason.
I walked towards it. You all are cowards.
I didn't know what was happening. My flashlight just turned off.
I found the office key. Oh,
there's a med kit. Hey, the office key goes right here. Who has it?
Okay, well, I've found another key.
Forget it.
You guys hear something?
Come here.
Walking around.
Huh?
You guys hear something?
No, I'm gonna go self-care in the corner real quick.
I'm gonna die.
No.
Yep.
There's a goat in here.
I think you're supposed to catch that.
Oh.
Oops.
It's running away. Get it, Archfiend.
Pick stuff up.
Crouch and press E. It's not dying. It's not. I don't think.
Okay, we're not supposed to catch it. Maybe that's a later step.
Oh, no.
What's going on down there?
Is it down or up? I can't tell.
What the fuck?
Did you hear something?
I don't even know where she is.
You guys hear something?
Oh, fuck!
What
the
fuck?
Hey.
Help me!
How do we get him?
Burn!
Help me!
What is the blue light UCS. Even for?
Help me!
What do we do?
Help me!
How do we stop it? I thought the blue light would open to stop it.
She's just
walking.
I'm gonna go this way.
Driving. Well, she can't do anything if we're just watching her, right?
Nah.
You think?
Is that how that works?
No.
I mean, I don't know.
She's reaching her hand out? Why me? Why me? Why me? Oh, the light! It's working! Oh, the light worked! Guys, the light worked. So when she chases you, use the light.
Okay.
Do we know what we're doing yet?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Like, there's so much gas and shit.
Oh my god, the red room. The red room.
What are we burning?
What are we burning? Why is there a lot of gas? How do we use the gas?
UV light's got to be good for something aside for just staring at her, right?
Maybe. I got an achievement for stunning her, though.
Oh my god, I fucking ran her over. Oh. Oh.
Wait, did
god.
We try turning the light of the goat?
That's a good question. I have not tried that.
I gotta go over here. Please move.
Oh, fucking creepy ass attic. Cool. Wait, there's more goats.
Oh, awesome.
I think we're looking for something.
Hey, look, I found a picture of her. Here, you can take that with you.
Oh, thank God.
Remember her for what she was. If you just tape it on her head, I hear a goat.
That could work.
Or maybe it's just them being really loud.
Hello?
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 Hi.
Hi. There's two goats right here. The light isn't working.
John. It looks like a battery.
Did it do anything? This rocking chair is moving, by the way.
It overcharged my flashlight.
Wait, shine that on a goat.
Nothing.
Wait, does anybody have any hay?
Oh, that would have been smart.
I have lots of gasoline.
I'm gonna go find some hay. Where's the door?
Where the hell
down
is
there.
She?
Oh.
Oh, she's over here. Yeah, don't come over here. Don't come over. Did he just jump?
Yep. Oh, there's a goat out here. Look
at
him.
Oh, the baby.
Here,
no,
I'm
going to
throw the hay down.
No.
Here, come, goat.
Oh.
He's coming.
Oh, hey. Hey.
Oh, it works. Oh.
Get
oh.
his ass.
You have
oh,
him.
Ah!
You're holding him by the neck.
Now what?
What do we do with him?
No,
we let him out of the cage. Why would you put him back in the cage?
What the fuck? Where do we put him?
Maybe we have to light him on fire.
Put him in the barrel?
Maybe we have to sacrifice him. Yeah.
Yeah, sacrifice him.
Where's where?
I don't know.
Is there an empty one?
Hello. We found out how to pick up a goat.
Oh.
How do you do it?
You throw hay. You want this goat?
You want this?
Oh, she's going upstairs.
She's coming right up.
Yeah, she's coming right up.
Damn.
He's like, I'll go with you.
Okay, wait. What the fuck do we do with a goat? What did that note say?
Put him in the fireplace.
Wait, what did that note say? Okay, the note just says they rounded up goats. Didn't say anything about what to do with them. There must actually be a place that we can do a ritual. What the fuck?
There's a
the kitchen's on fire.
He came out of the floor. The demon came out of the floor. He came out of the floor.
She's right there. Hey, you want this?
Oh my god.
Yeah, look how we hold it.
Oh my god.
Hey, you want this?
You want this?
Sure.
I'm gonna assume there's a room in this house that has a summoning circle around.
Wait,
it.
Oh no!
Way. Come on.
Oh well, no!
There was like something in the back. Did we ever
come
go
on.
Look at wait, wait, is this the back?
Come on.
Oh, this is the front.
This is the front.
Forget it.
This
okay, let's
way.
Go well, check we can the back walk around. Yeah.
Uh huh.
Yep.
Nah.
I love their glowing red eyes.
Oh. Oh no! They're not gonna have any eyes after this.
Forget it.
I think you just. Oh. Throw him in here.
No! No!
It's dead. I'm sorry.
Can't put mine in there.
Got to ignite him.
No!
You know, we're doing all this without Sierra. We don't even know if she's alive.
Well, she's probably alive. That's going to be for my song here.
Medium rare achievement.
Why am I laughing?
Just saw it spawn behind us, I think. No, there's zombies.
What the fuck? We found out how to burn the goats.
Yeah, you put them in here. I was trying to. I didn't know where anybody was.
Did anyone bring a can of gas?
Tiara, do you have gas?
Yes.
Okay, no, Zach, put the goat in.
I'll
go back
get
and
some
get
more
it. Gas.
There's some shenanigans.
Oh shit!
Oh, she. Oh no, her hide.
Where did Zach
her,
go?
No.
Oh, Zach, you put that goat in there.
Oh, at least I didn't give him a name yet.
She said no.
I named him for you. His name was Little Goat.
Oh. No, not Little Goat.
No.
Yep.
Nope.
Nah.
Somebody go get a gas can.
No.
Nah.
What the hell? What is that noise?
What
is that screaming?
It's me. Don't worry about it.
No way.
Light that bitch on fire.
Yeah.
I thought that was cool.
I think that makes her mad. Yeah, every time we do that.
I'd be mad too. You're burning my goats. There she goes.
She's just running away.
There she goes. Bye. She got mad and she went back in the house. Oh, never mind.
Oh, no.
She can't. No way. Oh, her eyes are red.
Oh, she didn't get stunned this time. She didn't get stunned.
Oh, goodbye.
No.
Oh, I got achievement.
Okay, she's good.
All right, time to go back into the basement.
Wait, we need more hay.
The goat?
Oh, here's a hay.
I have gasoline.
The
oh, there
door
he is.
Are
oh
just
my god.
Oh, what the hell?
There's a goat. Pick him up.
I'm getting
him.
Give
him some hay.
Getting him.
Hay.
Okay, right,
I
want
got
some
gasoline.
Goat.
Go.
Wait, do we?
Okay,
does
gonna,
it?
I'm gonna find. There's more gas here. Someone grab this gas.
I have gas.
There's like two gas cans right here.
We've got enough gas at the moment.
I think we've all got
no,
gas.
We should take all the gas and put it over there so we don't have to fucking find
it. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Later. Let's all put it at the top of the stairs.
Grab that one.
Okay.
She's still out here. She doesn't go very fast.
I wouldn't
say
that.
Yeah, she's very slow.
she's gonna get fast just to spite you.
I named this one Carl.
Not Carl.
Burn
Hang
Carl.
On, I'm pouring my gasoline in there.
Goodbye, Carl.
Hi, Carl.
Freeze a crowd.
Oh, God. She sounds like she's 2 feet away. What the hell is she?
It's actually slightly horrifying, the noise she makes. It's okay. I don't think she's rushing us.
Guys, I just realized it started raining when we did that third one.
And also, like, there were demons in the house. I think every time we burn one, shit gets worse.
Yeah, that's usually how these
games
work.
Oh, we're only at three. That's great.
That's usually
some hay.
Every indie horror game follows the slender 8 pages philosophy. You find 8 things, it gets progressively worse as you do.
I got hay. Hello.
I'm gonna look for more gas cans.
I got some hay.
Oh,
here?
No.
We probably all should not do it at the same time.
That's a good idea. Let's all do it at the same time.
It seems to burn her faster.
Yeah, but also if we all run out of stun light, there's nothing we can do.
I mean, it recharges kind of quick.
She's in the house right here. Whoa!
Oh no. Here comes another one.
Which way is she coming from?
Why do I hear a bell donging?
That was a clock. These are taking too long.
That's right.
Oh my god, it's a Stranger Things clock. Oh.
So that should be all the gas we need.
Is it?
Alright. Have we found the attic cage key yet?
No.
We probably should have found that before burning goats.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh no, we need one more. I thought Jason was holding it. Yeah,
I wasn't.
Yeah, we know you're very upset with us.
He's mad.
Why is she mad?
I'm so sad.
No, she wanted to summon the demon, and then the demon doesn't want to be unsummoned. That's how demons work.
Oh, I thought we were summoning him.
No, we're trying to put him away.
No, we're unsummoning him.
Yeah, by doing the same thing.
So demonic cults work in a very interesting way. They worship a demon, but then when they summon the demon, they're like, oh, fuck, we need to unsummon the demon.
Oh, look at her. Here. She's pissed.
Look here.
Alright, come here.
And obviously, the power of Jesus Christ doesn't work, so we have to just do exactly what they did.
Oh god, she's right there.
Oh,
that way.
No!
Nope.
Eyes are red.
No way.
She's still coming. It's not working.
Fine.
I gotta go. Okay, let's run into the haunted house.
I ain't going in there.
Eyes aren't red.
Fuck you, bitch.
Go on.
I think she's out of it.
I think that's snapped her out. Oh wait, did we get a goat or the key first?
We should probably find the attic key. Maybe it's in the attic and we just missed it.
That's a possibility. It might be under her photo.
You should pick it up for examination.
I should've.
Oh, Archfiend has it. Found it.
Over here.
Man, you see this?
This way.
Do you find it?
Come on.
Archfiend found it, apparently.
Over here.
Oh.
Come on.
Wherever he is.
Come on. Over here. Come on.
Come here.
I hear a clock.
Wait, if I put this down. What?
Why is she mad? Hold on. Why is she mad? Hold on. Why is she mad?
I hope Archfiend's able to get away.
Look here.
Archfiend, get to the attic.
Come to the attic.
Nope.
Yep.
We need your key. Oh, hell no.
I wish there was a fucking radio and we weren't so poor.
We ain't got no money.
Maybe it's a perk we can get.
Yeah, right, maybe it's a perk.
I'll bring him back. I'll go get him.
Sure. Come on.
Nah.
Come on.
Okay, man.
Are you and me really gonna let a woman go down there and sacrifice her life?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah,
boy.
Maybe if we throw the hay on the ground, they'll go for it.
Yeah, that's what I was. That's what I was thinking.
This way.
See?
Forget it.
This way. Come this way.
I found him. I told you I'd find him.
Where'd you find the key?
Well, you see. There was a demon chasing me.
Open sesame. No, they did not take the bait.
Okay, well, I know where a goat is, so I'm gonna go get it.
Put it down.
Okay, don't sacrifice any goats until we... Oh, shit!
Be careful.
Oh, no!
Stupid bitch.
Yeah, eyes are red.
Just run. You guys piss her off?
No, I didn't do anything.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
We have an idea. We have a proposition.
So we all have goats.
No, we don't. No.
I put my goat in there.
So we burn this one and then put one in and all go find one. We'll be able to just do this in one go.
So we burn this. It? She's coming.
She mad.
Not mad anymore.
I'm gonna burn the goat right in front of her. There she goes. Where are you going?
She's got things to do.
She just went to the forest. Okay, mama, chill.
She's red.
Hey, wait a minute. I'm the only one over here. Oh, wait, no, you're... Oh, no, I'm dead. Help me. Help me.
I don't know how to, like, do it. I think we have to shine it in her face.
No, I think we just gotta wait.
Help me.
Go!
Oh, I knew I heard one out here.
I got a med kit.
Help. Help me.
Crawl over here.
Help me.
Crawl over here. I don't want to go near her.
How do I... Okay. Seta, there's
okay,
a goat.
Grab that goat.
Yeah, somebody get this goat.
There's... Here, I can grab it.
Where's the goat? Oh, there he is.
It's like over here.
I freaking...
Yeah, you grab it. I won't grab it. You grab it. I'll go grab another med kit.
Ha ha!
Gotcha, sucker. What are the med kits good for? I've gotten
the healing. I'm reviving
twice.
You.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, that's how you pick them up. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We need six more right
Four,
now, so
five,
we need to burn two.
Six.
Yeah, we need two
so,
more.
Okay.
No,
we need two more. Okay, so let's
you gotta
burn
it, and then someone puts one down,
and then we get two more.
Yes.
Come on.
Actually,
we need halfway there.
No, we only need. We put one in, and we just need two more. You know.
Yeah, because we need five more. So if one of us puts one in, then we all need one.
I can't do basic math.
And I'll just leave this med kit. Why are we burning that one?
Should we not?
No, we should wait.
We could just do it all at once. I mean, she's not going to get any angrier.
We can just put him in there.
No. He's got a point. How are we going to burn it if we're all holding
him? Yeah, we should burn at least this one as well.
Okay, burn him.
He's got a point. She's coming.
Not again.
You're mine.
She's right fucking there. Oh, no. Save him.
No, the goat.
Archfiend.
How do we save him? Save. Hey, goat. Hey, there's one outside.
It's the one Archfiend dropped.
Oh. Yeah, that makes sense.
This flashlight sucks ass. I'm not going to lie.
I mean, the fact that it can go UV is kind of cool.
Okay, how
many flashlights can do that?
We only need two more goats, by the way. I think so, yeah.
Hold in mind.
Yeah, two more goats. So... There's one in the altar. Oh no, Archfiend!
Hey, he's dead!
Do you have a med kit?
Yeah, I got a med kit.
Ew,
hey buddy, how you doing?
She is a little faster now, I'm gonna let you know.
We only need two more
right
goats.
She's right there. Red eye. No, that's the red light. Okay.
By the way, I don't have hay. I came rushing for Archfiend. I'm gonna go get hay. There's a goat right here! What the fuck? I need a hay. I found a hay.
Hey.
Hey, you. No, come back. Yes, that's right.
I get it.
Why do you have a goat?
All right, we need one more goat.
Took one and didn't bring it back, so.
No, I didn't.
So one's...
He did.
What?
Okay, well, there's one
there's
here
one
now.
Right there.
We have plenty.
She's mad.
Maybe we can hide.
I don't think that's a statement. Yeah, but Zach isn't holding one.
Yeah, but there's one in the altar. There's only four left. Sierra has one. I have one. There's one in the altar. We only need one left.
Okay, yeah, we only need more then. I didn't know Sierra had one.
She mad.
She's still got red eyes. What the?
It's alright. I've got a flashlight.
Bitch has lightborn.
Come here.
My love.
But she's not.
Oh, I see.
Hey, Hagens, did you get my goat?
Hey.
Oh.
There he is, I guess. Goodbye.
Did anybody find the last goat?
Hey.
No.
I found another one.
Uh-oh.
Shit.
We didn't even get
we have no choice. We have to burn.
No.
We don't have a choice. Okay, we have to burn one. Oh shit.
No, I got the med kit.
I have one too, but I had to drop my goat.
Wait, fuck, I dropped my goat.
Yeah, we did. They're out here.
Okay, so I told you I dropped my goat for the med kit.
I don't have any hay.
The hay's up right over there.
It's hay right here. It just respawned actually.
Cool.
3, 2, 1.
Feeling lucky.
Feeling lucky.
The demon right here.
Ooh.
Over here.
Oh, the lightning.
The heck?
That's some horrible lightning.
That was terrible.
Yeah, that was bad.
Are we burning them all now?
Yeah. Somebody else that doesn't have a goat.
I put one in.
If she gets too close.
Okay. What's up? Oh my god, the lightning. Ew.
Things are getting bad. Let's burn this fuck. She's coming. Alright. I see her. She's right there. Oh fuck, she's got dang. Ah! Ah! She got fucking goat horns.
I'll save you.
She's floating!
I'll save you. Oh no, don't do it when we're right next to her. No!
Oh my god, there she goes.
She's
oh my god.
Floating!
Oh my god. Oh, okay. Hello?
I can't see.
I'm blind. Oh. There she goes.
With me.
Nice Half-Life 2.
Alright. Shoot. Oh. It's us.
Wow,
what's up?
We did it, guys. You believe it, guys?
Why are we all there?
We're just having a nice communal moment.
Yeah.